Mics, we bless. Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we bless.
This music is my life.
Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we bless.
This music is my life.
Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we bless.
It was love at first listen. You have a heart skipping beats and my nerves twitching. You were born in this cursed system. I created my versions of you in the beat market and the dirt kitchen. You started off in the streets of the rotten apple. Now you can be found in the cyber world through various search engines. You come in forms of a freestyle or a verse written. You make my head nod. You give Mother Earth rhythm.
Rhythm.
Rhythm. Mixture of unique sounds and inspirational concepts. An elixir when the beat pounds my pen pour sensational context. You're an extremely important part of my life. In the dark, you're the light. You pump the blood through the heart of my mic. You're not responsible for those ignorant ones who started the fights. You don't care about the industry's charts or the ice or the names on gold plates. I got you all over my old tapes. It's so great, you're my soulmate. So I swear right now, everything I create will be true. And I dedicate this to you.
Mics, we bless. Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we bless.
This music is my life.
Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we bless.
This music is my life.
Yo, this music's all we have left. Yo, we're rapping this to the death, till they snatch away our last breath. Mics, we
submerge you under the surface. The game no longer requires your service. Go back to your record contract with Barnum and Bailey Circus, and we'll see how many of these clowns sound profound when I start pulling vocal cords with a divine purpose. Take evasive action, like when Hindu pachyderms start attacking. This music's all I have left, so when they play enzyme in heavy rotation, the neck bone itself is knocked off its normal traction. I hold the head off for ransom, and everything about these cats is bitch. How the hell you gonna rock a show having labor contract? Please MC, I spit the science from a gifted lineage. Like I was an offspring of St. Nicholas, born during a winter storm on the stroke of 12 the night before Christmas. And I remain on an O like cow's breast, and apply a sledgehammer instead of a period at the end of each sentence, just to keep your hard rock tendencies out of commission. You fishing for all the final words in a sharp pool. Enzyme twice the alcoholic dependency as opposed to your old dudes.
Jot down my scrolls in a personal journal like Sage Francis. This is James Cypher, faces verbal dispersal, I spray damage. You stay in a circle with herbals, up to your same antics. While you're half-stepping, I apply the laws of being involved with Big Daddy Kane tactics. I make MCs break fast like a bacon and egg sandwich. I'll beat you with my mic until you get brain damage. I make music for all inhabitants on a third planet from the sun. This is for my sick melanchuans who speak the same language of the slums. Never brag about brandishing a gun like you wanna be Thug Squadron. I'd rather be hobnobbing with beat bumps like Flux jargon. I've heard enough garbage, so Doug's logic is never drop redundant topics. This is my music, my medicinal drug project.
Forgotten doctrine, articles of faith amongst the rotten toxins and particles of waste.
This will make the headlines, so get a front page glimpse. Hip hop music by the Sunday Pimps.